I rode because it's a really good way of staying in shape.
Spending all that time, all those early mornings with your friends.
Being a part of the boat club, it's defined my university experience.
It's the mental and physical challenge that rowing brings.
It's nice, it makes me feel awake.
Tough but rewarding. The best thing about the club is its inclusivity.
All the people are so lovely, like everyone's so welcoming and kind, especially like with you being a fresh air.
There's somewhere for everyone in the club. And it doesn't matter, you don't have to be super sporty to be a member.
It's definitely given me a massive social life.
We have one singular aim.
To be the best university boat club at delivering performance and participation simultaneously.
To make racing more accessible, the club now subsidises race fees so that no one pays more than £10 to participate.
My friends see me tired, twisted, emotional, and ask why I still do it.
But I love it. It's made me a better person, and it made me realise my full potential.
And then you go from having never done it before to doing it 10 or 11 times a week, and you progress that year upon year, you become a better rower, you have more friends, and it's just a really good experience.
It's just head and shoulders above literally any rowing I've done before.
We are the pioneers of student social rowing and have run a successful programme of social fixtures for our novices and intermediates in the first 2 years of the Yorkshire Social Rowing League.
So why do we do it?
For the friendships.
For the crew.
For the pride.
For the challenge.
For the memories.
For my mental health.
For self-development.
For everyone else sat in that boat next to me.